Alright, so I went back and healed up, and also, mostly I just went back and healed up and saved. Let's see if I can get this without the mistakes. There we go. Not this time. Oh. Oop, that was a mistake. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna go back and save, just because there's a boss there, I should be healed. And I wanna save, so I don't have to do that again. What did I get, anyway? Rare ring. Oh, this is the... Alright, so that's gonna get, you know, rare items, which I'm not gonna care about. Alright, save. Giant bat boss time. Nope. Giant eyeball boss time. Oop. Nope. Gotta avoid his fist. Oh. It's really hard though. Oh, I should have ducked that. That was my mistake. Cat! Alright. Come on. I know you want up here. Come on. Oh. Alright, I didn't realize you would just keep doing that. Packs a deadly punch. Okay, you cried to get up here, cat, and then you just leave. But what we came for here is the giant bats. What that does is make sure I never need the flying armor again. Oh, Jay, what's wrong? You look pale. Don't worry. Just now, all of my memories came flooding back. What? It seems that your dark power triggered the return of my memories. Just like I guessed, I have quite an extensive history with Dracula. I thought so. My real name is Julius Belmont, pimp-ass motherfucker, and I am a descendant of a clan that has fought against Dracula for ages. And the person who destroyed Dracula in 1999 was... Yes, it was me, but there were others who assisted me. So if Dracula is revived again, just as it was written in the prophecy, then I must destroy him. It is my destiny. You haven't met a man named Graham, have you? Graham? Oh, you mean that missionary, right? I met him a little while ago, but when he saw my face, he turned and ran. He told me that he was Dracula. I did sense Dracula's powers at work within him, but it's difficult to believe that he is Dracula. Rather, I think, no, forget it. It is nothing more than a hunch. Eh? Assuming that he is Dracula, I won't be able to kill him yet. Why not? I need my weapon. Your weapon? Yes, it's a whip that was handed down to me. It's called Vampire Killer. In 1999, I sealed it in this castle to weaken his spirit and magical powers. That means it's in the castle somewhere. Yes, I know exactly where it is. I'll go and get it now. Alright, please be careful. Pray that my hunch proves to be wrong. Farewell for now. Bye, Julius. So, when you beat the game, just like in Symphony of the Night, you can unlock, you can unlock Richter mode, where you can play through the whole game as Richter. This one, you can unlock, Julius mode and play through the whole game as Julius. Fun mode, if, you know, you want to do it. Man, that mantle's annoying. Alright, so now we're going this way, where I couldn't go before. Hey, you move fast as the bat behind you. No. Ah, damn it. I love this room. I love that it's that thing. I love that there's a rubber ducky. I love that it's a bathhouse with two succubuses in it. Or a succubus and a Lilith. I'm trying to get the succubus' soul. I'm not gonna try too long. Oh, I don't have any magic. There's succubuses later in the game. I was hoping to get lucky and get this one. Oh, come on. Alright, I'm gonna try one more time. Alright, I lied. I'm gonna try one more time. Dang it. Alright, I'm gonna have to get that later. Come on. Ah, fuck it. I'm not gonna waste my time here. Yeah, see, there's that really strong fire sword that you can get if you go down that one hallway. Fast as the bat. I feel like there would be a secret there, right? I should heal because one more hit will kill me. Oh wow, that heals a lot. Okay, I did not expect that much health. Wait, is there nothing up here? Stop doing that. I'm trying to. The thing is, there's really nothing up here. Wait, where's the thing I'm looking for? Oh, it's all the way back there. That sucks. I'm trying to get to the, I don't know why I thought it was up there. I'm trying to get to the, teleport room. Come on. Oh, much trouble getting the soul. Alright, well, let's get to the teleporter. Let's get out of here. Yeah, so you can just... Oh, but I forgot that it takes quite a bit of magic, actually. Where is it the arena is all the way down here? Like, this is like deep underground. Throws wheels at enemies. Okay, awesome. And it is to my right. Okay, awesome. Skull Millionaire. See, I like this one because you can pick where you're gonna teleport to. So let's talk to Hammer. Hey, that woman back there, is she okay? I don't know, she's been wounded pretty badly. The medicine I have won't help much. Hope she'll be alright. Yeah, me too. Know why I say that? Because she's my type. Well, I got a business to run. What would you like? Alright, let's get a bunch of potions. I will never get that rig. Let's get some high potions too. Thanks, Hammer. I wonder if she'll ever regain consciousness.
Okay.
Osama, I wonder if Yoko will be alright. Do you know Yoko? Yes, she's been coming to my house since I was very young. Because as an only child, she's been like a big sister to me. I see. Did Arikado bring her here? Yes, he did. And I'm sure she's okay. He said not to worry about her. He was confident he could save her. That's why he brought her here. If you say that she'll be fine, I believe you. I know this is tough for you, but hang in there. Okay, leave it to me. Adios. You notice she heals you fully too. No, I didn't want to talk to Hammer. Look at that skeleton up there. Lucky charm. Oh, so I could have got up there just with double jumps. What's that do? Lucky Charm, sold in Hakuba Shrine. It ups my luck. Nice. Alright, let's get, yeah, still looks good. Alright. So now I want to go. So if I didn't know what I had to do already, I would be looking around for more of those books, you know, that I found that one book, because they give you a hint as to how to get the true ending. Oh no, wait, I think this is... Where is that? It's here. So I would be using that, and that would require, using that soul that lets you see where time distortions are happening. Oh yeah, I should do this, because it's really, really goddamn funny. If I can find it. Oh wait. But yeah, I would be using that soul to find, you know, like where that rabbit was and stuff. Basically, trying to find stuff like that. Like exploring the rest of the castle to figure out like the puzzles of the castle. Finding the rest of those books, which would explain something. Ooh, got the witch's soul. I've gotten quite a few souls in this playthrough. Thank you. Yep, now that I can turn into a bat. This area is gonna have a lot of succubuses. Succubi? Oop. Their soul's real good too, if I can get it. Oh, hello. Gungnir. Lightning infused spear. Cool, but not as good as what I got. Not just a regular Minotaur. Red Minotaur. Dang, still no soul, huh? Alright, teleporter. Good to know. A super potion. Look at that cool dragon in the background. Anything here? Nope. I think I just did a big circle. Oh, I bet that first room was a save point. Asshole. You can't just do that though. I don't think you noticed how much magic the bat takes. Nope. It was this. What was that? Satan's ring. Satan himself once wore this ring. Alright. Let's use a pudding. Oh shit. Alright. Well, I see where I have to go. I love how she's like, please help me. I'm gonna fall for that. Obviously, it's a trap. Oh shit. I don't think I have enough magic here. Alright. Oh wow, okay. I love how that action. You could tell that hit me. Ooh, another level though. I'll take that. All the toughest enemies are here. Like this guy. And that other guy, just a reskin of the first guy. Oh shit, let me do that. What's to the right here then? Completely nothing. Actually, I'm gonna kill you. Did I really need that succubus soul? And yes, got it. Basically, it lets you, if I equip it. It's not that great. What it does is every attack heals me for 5. It's like using Persephone, but on my base attacks. No, no! Well, it's already doing 6 less damage, much less damage. Oh, really? Yeah, I told you there's a lot of succubi here. No point in fighting these guys. Whoop. Nothing here. Okay, so there's stuff above me, stuff below me. So for this guy, you want a specific soul, which is the Killer Mantle. And that gives me this ability. It's basically the same thing from Circle of the Moon. But what it does is it gives me a way to get high up without needing to fly. Oh, damn it. No! If you're wondering what the Killer Mantle does, because you see, like, I'm hitting certain enemies with it ahead. It works against certain enemies. It reverses their HP and their MP. But some enemies don't have MP, so it just kills them. Mana Prism. Anything secret here? Nope. But you can see that we're heading. There's the clock tower. That we're heading to the end here. Empty room. But that right there leads to the last boss, and I'm looking for the save point, which is right here. Awesome.